Now, me and Sandra lived up there in Morgan City for about 10 years. I looked at it for 40 years ago. And when you go out, it's about the channel. And you go out by Cape Lookout and you run on out. Well, one day we had a trip out. We caught a lot of fish. And we come back in and the fog went in. And everything disappeared. We couldn't see nothing. We're in the shipping lane. When you're in the shipping lane, you got more ships coming in, you got big ships coming in. There are more hits in the port. And all of a sudden, that light broke through. We can't look out. Yeah. And I knew we went towards that light, we'd be safe. We got all kinds of stuff on there, BS, everything. That didn't matter. If you didn't get out of that shipping lane, you were in trouble. But we went to that light. We knew we'd be safe as long as we went to that light. That lighthouse. They'll pray for me. I love this song, and I love the innocence. Y'all pray this thing don't cut off on me. I don't know these words. There's a lighthouse on the hillside, and it overlooks the life sea. And when I'm tossed, you know it sends out a light that I might see. And the light that shines in darkness now will save me. Leave me old. It wasn't for that old lighthouse my ship would sail no more. Amen. Everybody that lives around us, they say, why don't you tear that old lighthouse down? Big ships don't sail by this way anymore. There's no use that old thing standing around. But then my mind goes back to that stormy night when just in time, thank God I saw the light.
Yes, amen.
It was the light, the metal lighthouse. And it still stands up there on the hill.
Amen.
And I thank God for the lighthouse. I owe my life to Him. For Jesus is the lighthouse. And from the rocks of sin, He has shown His light around me that I might clearly see. If it wasn't simple, the lighthouse, where would this ship be? I thank God for the lighthouse. Yeah.